I know Solomon is anxious to see you.
Look, I'm feeling a little beat up. How about I call my
What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy, you're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love you.
So, Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate...
I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
Ow!
Holy shit!
Shit, that hurt.
Wait!
Check out the new Limeys, it's great.
Oh.
No fucking way!
Ah!
I ain't big enough, so I guess we taking a rain check.
Hello?
Mother!
My God!
Shit!
Hello?
Slick! Oh, you must be...
And you just turned this into a bust!
You asshole!
Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with the...
telling you, 2.7 millimeters.
Who the fuck is
2.7? How about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come.
I'll tell you about that later.
They ain't gonna stop with us back here. We gotta get right up behind them. What's the hold on, Mikey? You're gonna maintain pursuit?
Give me a minute.
This one's on the wrong side of the road. I'll stay on him. Now stuff come if you can handle it. I don't think they can hear the sirens. We've got to get close.
And we gotta stick with them. They gotta stop sometime.
Good things come to those who wait.
As long as we can keep with them, we'll pull this off.
Am I gaining on them, or is that my imagination? Traffic might slow them down. How far are they taking us? I can swear we've circled half the state. Frank's still on them. The dickheads probably want him to stop and take the heat.
Our patience will be rewarded. Stay with them. Talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch the cars.
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow, the whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man, woman, lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South L.S. for you idiots to show up.
Yeah, right, fool.
Well, looks like you guys are fighting it out for second and third.
The lead horse always burns out before the end. I wouldn't write me off just yet.
Hey, Frank.
Yeah?
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing them. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
No, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right anyway.
Ha-ha!
We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast. Crop duster? That's the best we can do? touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the CB.
Here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly. Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
Los Santos International Airspace now. You are clear to gain altitude.
Shit! Gain some altitude! They might not tangle with you up there!
We'll see if that helps.
Comply immediately.
I'm landing at Mackenzie Field. We can discuss this there, on the dirt, like men.
It's a big flame, boss! You might want to gain some